watch it to see, because I feel like I'm dropping my hands a little bit on the screen.